everybody. The pit has just opened up.
Ready to rock out and fight.
The following contest is a tag team tables match and is for the World Tag Team Championship. And at a combined weight of 488 pounds, Mosh and Thrasher, the Headbangers.
I don't always know what to make of the Headbangers or what they do.
One of the most unique duos in WWE. Go where they want, when they want. Perhaps the greatest tag team in WWE history.
Definitely the meanest.
And at a combined weight of 595 pounds, the World Tag Team Champions, Bubba Ray and Devon, the Dudley Boyz.
Bubba, Devon, such incredible communication and continuity. It's hard to believe they're only half brothers.
Yeah, the Dudleys have been beating up folks for decades, and they're still going strong. And that is Wazak!
Bubba, Devon.
But quiet,
Did you guys hear that?
Shut
Saxton,
up, Corey.
Don't ever do that again.
Oh, such a snitch.
One of the most unorthodox teams we've seen in the WWE. The Headbangers looking for a big win here tonight.
You gotta love the energy these guys bring into the ring. Mox and Thrasher are full throttle from bell to bell. And that's not easy to keep up with in the ring.
Yeah, Byron, we'll see if their chaotic frenzy is enough in this matchup.
And across the ring are the Dudley Boyz, icons of the tag team scene. The Dudleys have wreaked havoc and won titles.
Sleeper hold cinched in
and breaks out of the sleeper. Oh, man.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron.
That was disgusting impact. The challenger's rocked and the champion should look to take advantage.
The difficult thing to plan around in a tables match is that it can literally end at any second.
And that's entirely on you, though. You know what it takes to win or lose this match, so don't get swept up in the chance and the adrenaline. Keep your surroundings in mind and set up the table where you know you could dodge it if you had to.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Come on, those shoulders!
Whoa! Countering with a chop block will halter any attack.
Back into the ring.
Look at the loss to the end of the table.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? This one is headed outside, guys. Oh, foot just stomping down. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Yeah, Mosh delivering the pain.
He gets back into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. Oh, strike to the back.
He was elusive there.
Ooh, knee left.
Big forearm.
Oh my, sent flying.
Just discarded the champ like a chump.
DDT. Boom! What a clothesline!
clothesline.
Oh my God, a clothesline.
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
The challenger is not in a good place.
So far, this tables match has been just as brutal as we anticipated.
Sucking the tree of woe. No escape in sight. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Big forearm. Short clothesline hits its mark.
Looking inverted suplex.
Counter by Mosh.
He went right into that turnbuckle. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
They'll take things into the ring.
From the top.
Down. Oh, right to the gut. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Jeez, Mosh was opened up there.
Place to be for the challenger.
Might want to start setting up some tables before this match gets out of hand.
Bubba Ray telling his opponent to bring it.
Vaulting plancha, incredible. Risking it all and able to connect like a homing missile.
Makes him pay with a counter.
And look at Frank.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him on.
Sidewalk slam.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Able to evade.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Oof.
Well, that's not right. So they do something about that.
Now's not the time to worry about rules. Now you know you're in a fight with a champion that will do whatever it takes to win.
Bubba isn't asking for a table tonight. He's getting it himself.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Shoulder tackle.
Boom, right to the back.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Just right forearm.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Shoulder tackle.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
STO.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Placed in the corner.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Sax is gonna have to pick his shoes off the top.
Side headlock applied.
Oh man, what a good
measure.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better.
And Bubba is counting. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Nice neck breaker.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Every aspect of this match is only going to get harder at this point. If you have a chance to close it out, now is the time.
Goes low, sweeping right off their feet. Boom, what a punch.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Responds.
Bam. Body press.
right to the kidneys from behind. Shoots it back onto him.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Ooh, an arm breaker.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Knee left! Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Rasher showing his instinct.
Saw that one coming, took advantage. Wow, clubbing blow to the back.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent. Oh, ouch. Oh, that hurt. Ooh.
On the outside, look out.
Snake eyes.
That's it. Turn out the lights. The party's over.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Devon
now has his opponent set up, and there is saving grace.
But champions need to finish the job.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. This has been an absolutely brutal display of will from these men.
You can see their flames starting to flicker. It's only a matter of time before one goes out.
Caught with that sharp elbow. Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Ooh. Ah, knee left. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
Boom! A clothesline.
Ooh! Earth-shattering spine buster.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Into the barricade.
What they say, nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
Words off that offense from Bubba. Climbs back inside.
Both competitors showing.
Grabbed by Bubba.
Bubba cut by Bubba Red.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Counter by Mosh. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Off the ropes.
Rake right across the back. Short jab.
Raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
Clubbing blows.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He'll head to the ring.
Brutality.
Scouted. There he goes, right out of the corner. Oh my God, that table right there. This isn't going to be pretty.
They got it, and they're the new tag team champions.
Here are your winners. And the new world tag team champions. The Headbangers!
And that table just disintegrated. They'll be picking splinters out for weeks.
The Dudleys live by go big or go home. And tonight...